Nomad Beats.
Welcome back, guys. And today, obviously, we're going to proceed with part six of S.T.A.L.K.E.R Clear Skies. Hopefully, we can actually go and get S.T.A.L.K.E.R, whatever his name is. But yeah, we're going to take it from there and see where we head. Hopefully, we can get him. I'm hoping. Hoping. Oh, let's do this. Game. I think I quick saved it. Yeah, I did quick save it.
The song is about S.T.A.L.K.E.R, and being a S.T.A.L.K.E.R is about freedom. Be a S.T.A.L.K.E.R to the end.
Join yeah, we've wiped out freedom. I don't understand why. This place is crawling with freedom, but we've wiped them out already. I can't believe I can't collect my reward. Yeah, we have kind of annihilated them, to be honest with you. Can I actually even take one granata back? Because that ain't gonna work out. Not like I collect reward or anything, because everything's done. Literally killed all of them. Literally killed all of them. Oh well. Okay, so where were we going actually? Those are the bandits. Nah, we won't go to the bandits.
Do you want to earn the respect of fellow S.T.A.L.K.E.R?
We're going to army warehouses.
Loyal friends who will stick up for you in times of trouble. Do you dream of kicking some dirty ass? All this and many other opportunities.
We need to go to the garbage first. We need to go to the garbage first. Then we can go to the army warehouses. So, yes. I haven't any left on my sniper though. Can't sprint with it, kinda sucks. That was a bit laggy. sort of bother. Wait, I'm dying here, but what the hell's happening? Yeah, hello. That was out of the blue. I can't believe I don't have any bandages. It's hella weird. Do I really have to do this?
Where are you? Hey, I say we work together on this. You in?
All of these shots missing. I don't understand.
We'd be pushing up daisies now if not for you. Come by our base and let duty do their duty to you.
I just want to grab some shit, actually.
We fought them off. Thanks, everybody.
That's kind of true. Talk to that. Really? More?
Attention all units! Recon reports that a large group of freedom fighters has captured the base and now controls the Dark Valley. It's time to put them back in their place!
pushing up daisies now, not for you.
An outpost to the Dark Valley. Now nothing can stop us from an assault on Freedom's base.
Sure, this duty members got wrecked. Rickety wrecked. Pretty solid, actually.
What can I do for you, Stop?
Give me everything you own. Pushing forward to the side.
All units, we have captured Freedom's base. The anarchists have been defeated and will no longer bother us in our fight against the zone. Congratulations to all those who contributed to this momentous victory.
Now they're gonna push the side. Guarantee it. Come from? I'm gonna be quick with this one because these guys are gonna be pushing up this way. It is okay. I managed to help you. No one held your position. There's more flip on this side. Reset forward sake, okay? Just save up actually. Kinda rickety rick these guys a little bit. Get dead honest with you. Shit.
Where are you? We need your help.
I can't keep on helping you guys.
Merc, where are you? We fought them off. Thanks, everybody.
They're still gonna keep on pushing towards you guys either way, so I don't know what's wrong with you guys. This guy's right in front of me, but there's no one in front of me. This freaking guy's there, but no one's there. Oh, there is. No, there isn't anyone there. The accuracy of this gun is terrible. Thing is, I don't have any sniper ammo. Guys are hard nailing me to the bloody wall. Where are you guys running to? Oh, they... Well, that was a mission and a half. I'm gonna drop this. Dead honest, I'm gonna drop this. It's actually not that worth it. It keeps jamming so many times. I think I'm gonna stick with this M14. Put a lot of ammo. 7.62, we got about 2,000 of them, that's a lot. But this thing, this one seems pretty strong to be honest. Actually need to go back and collect all my rewards.
What can I do for you?
Gonna have to take some of this vodka off my hands, to be dead honest. So I can't carry so much vodka. Just hope these guys give me an exoskeleton suit. I need to go there to get. Yeah, I need to go there on the other side. It's not bad when you're actually stable. I think I'll get a scope for this. Upgrade the accuracy. And increase the mag size. I'm gonna do up this gun properly. The ammo's expensive, that's the only thing. The ammo's pretty expensive for it. That's shooty, that's fine. I just need to go straight across. Okay, so it's not what's actually pushed. Hey, what's up, guys? Long time no see.
What can I do for you,
Nyet. Flipping bandits. It's a shitload of bandits. I'll keep the sniper. There is the VSS also. It's a jam and a half, bro.
What's up, Chief?
Let me take ammo. This is the right one. Yeah, this is the right one. Two team members case. I can do that. Marks, mutants. It's all the same to me though. Keep right. I can finally get my exoskeleton suit at least. Waiting for that. I just hope it's an exoskeleton. Couple of things I actually need to sell. A lot actually. What's my protection spray rigged? That's why I couldn't buy anything. Well, I couldn't take a lot of hits either, so tears. Shit's going down. Okay. To be dead honest, the Scrozzo can go. VSS can go. The anvil, the ASVAL. I'll keep the ASVAL. Definitely keep the ASVAL. It's just too much AK bullets, to be dead honest. Way too much. But 500's fine. About 500 should be fine. Perfect.
We believe in our victory! The filthy Bizon will be wiped out!
And I think grenade launchers. I'll keep 7.62 caliber machine gun rounds. So it's used with the machine gun and sniper. Okay. Yeah, that's about it. Train all of it. Okay. Crafting is I can't equip anything to it, that's the thing.
Okay, bye.
Probably gonna have to take the Siva suit, dead honest with you. So it'll help with radiation. Yeah, radiation and endurance. I'm gonna have to. How much is it? I'll be able to take it. fine. This I should just leave behind. Screw a little armor. 60-15. Sniper ammo, PK ammo.
Where are you going? Finally.
I'm gonna actually sell this back to him. I'll sell that back to him because I'm hardly not gonna use it, to be dead honest. It's got insane armor, but yeah, they can take it back. It's short. ASL ammo. That was expensive. What else can I sell? That I need, I'll keep. Bandages I'll take, might as well. Fragments. How much is one? Oh, it's a cave. Where's this other oak now? I think he's upstairs.
What's up, Chief?
That's full of shit. Okay. Wait, can I convert this caliber?
Every new member of duty supplied with excellent gear. More importantly, fighting mutants will bring you eternal glory and carve your name in history.
Oh, that's expensive. Why is everything so expensive in this game? Okay, the sniper rifle's done. That I'm gonna do also. Sure. AK. OBS. SNL. That's all. I'm gonna actually upgrade magazine size. I'm gonna pop it to. Scopes.
No,
I'm actually not gonna push it. ASL, definitely I'm gonna push an extra for 10 bullets. Yes, I'm sure I wanna install an extended mag. Yeah, that should be fine for now, I guess. Okay, do I need to see the all commandants? Want an ex-skeleton suit so badly.
Need to talk?
Dangerous
mutants.
Yeah,
I'll take
that.
Adios.
Adios.
Okay. Garbage, swamps. Oh, I need to get back there, so... to go back then. Go back to garbage, from garbage to military warehouses, then back to the Red Forest. Do I really have to? Wait, can't I find the guide here? There we go, I should be able to find a guide.
Peace out.
He'll take me back. Makes life a little bit easier. I'm still running a bit heavy though. KGs.
Watch it.
Ridiculous.
If you hear something interesting, come keep me company.
Yeah, you can take that. Well, that's helpful. Give me nothing in return. I'll actually just take two of those. Take me to
time is money.
Okay, I need to go to the Red Forest actually. No, I don't want the bridge, not the army warehouses. Red Forest, not the bridge. Dark now. Where the hell is dark now? Red Forest. No, Red Forest is
open. We believe in our victory! The filthy Bizon will be wiped out!
Oh well, I might as well take it. Ugh. This isn't helpful at all. Looks like we're gonna go through the same issue again. I can't wait to use that. Here's a bell on you, remove it also. Should be okay on radiation, to be honest. So I've got the thing. Should be pretty fine on that. Yeah, it's still minus, what is this? What do you mean? I thought this is... So you're saying I can't even use this? Wait, I'm dying here. Wait. That doesn't sound like a actually. And there's more dogs coming. Screw the shit, I'm out. I'm about, not about that life. Yeah, I thought this was sniper ammo though. So, but I guess it's all for the machine gun. Perfect. I'm a piercing around the base spell. I'm not ready for you guys yet. It's actually no point. Shit. Yo, it came out of nowhere. Yo, I shat myself there a little bit. That dude came out of nowhere. Thank you. last year and a half.
A living soul. To what do I owe this pleasure? A mercenary has provided you with some very interesting information. It seems I was right. The large emission that shook the zone was so powerful that it changed space itself, forcing it into a loop. Don't go all scientific on me, Professor. It's become looped. Whichever way you go, you end up at your original spot. As a result, after the emission, Stalkers got trapped in space bubbles around Limansk, unable to get out. Well, we know quite a bit now. The mercenaries' coordinates, PDA frequency, and now I have a better understanding of these bubbles. Well, actually, I got stuck in the bubble myself a couple of days ago. At the time, I didn't know it was a new anomaly, so I thought I was losing my marbles. The forest clearing seems real familiar, but wherever I go, I can't find a way out. And then the zone itself gave me an artifact, which showed me the way out of the bubble. I called it Compass. On my way home, I was mugged by the bandits. They spared me, an old man, but they took the compass. Get me that artifact, and I'll think of a way to get the mercenaries out. The scum set up camp on the edge of the Red Forest. I've uploaded the coordinates to your PDA.
Isn't that the same?
I lost all hope of ever seeing the compass again. Thank you. Give me a bit of time, and I'll find the way out of the bubble. While I do that, you'll need to find a way of getting information to the mercenaries. You're going to need a powerful transmitter for that. I heard there's one like that at the military warehouses. That's how they communicate with the outside world. It should be powerful enough to contact the mercenaries. I'll send you the coordinates you need once you find the transmitter. If they do everything right, they'll get out of the bubble and end up pretty close to the bridge into Limansk. They might even be able to pay the bandits at the bridge a visit. Don't forget an old man.
Well, there goes my one artifact. Where you want me to go now, bro? I just came from there. Honestly, just came from there. It's a bloodsucker, and that's a bloodsucker. I need to go to the army base. Actually, I don't think I've been here before. All of them zombie fight. Yeah, that's mutants, zombie fight, that's bad. Army warehouses. I need to get rid of something here. Just don't know what to get rid of. Hey, come here. Come here. Last time you said the car, I ended up been there. So lead me to the garbage. Into the army warehouses. It's army warehouses. Dark Valley. Hold on.
Мастер, ну? Нет, ну это как-то не вот.
Military warehouses. What the hell is military warehouses? Dark Valley.
А зверье тут? Да и люди. Не особо лучше.
Yeah, okay, let's go to the military warehouses. It's up here. It is right here. See how radiation proof I am. Really need to sell something. Can't drop anything, I have to sell something here. Where did these guys go to? We might demolish these guys pretty solid. Got a sniper rifle though. Yeah, I can't. Just wanted to see if I could get ammo out of it, but no, no. Maybe out of this one. Yes, I did get ammo. Maybe get a drunk. 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 Really? Really? The S bloodsuckers are still here from last time. Conflict with the military, sorry, Merc. Facilitate a barrier. They can help you. Especially since they're comrades on me. Being touching them. I'll deal with myself. I'm not a friend to freedom. Dead honest, I think I'm gonna leave the A-game so I can have space. Why is there still so much space? No, I need health packs. I definitely need those. Oh, I didn't sell this. Oh no, wait, this guy gave me it. I'll drop that also. Keep those three on me. Got about 5 clips, but I'll take my ones. 4, 5, 6. Yeah, that should be fine. Doesn't seem healthy. It's good, let's do it. It's gonna be fun. First, I got freedom.
Warping, they're coming back.
This oak's actually shooting at me. Wait, it looks like I can't get through. Yeah, I have to go through the main base, the main entrance. Just watch. How much I'm carrying. Dude seems pretty dead to me. I've got 7 bullets. And those lights on. That's weird. I'm actually going over to that tower. Gonna be like that and shoot me like that, bro? How you guys gonna be like that? Come on, be nice at least. I'm just coming to say hi. Literally just coming to say hi. Okay, looks like I can't go up there. Yeah, I'm losing health badly and quickly. Literally just coming to say hi. What you guys up to? What you guys doing? What's up, bro? Take that. Don't need that. Take that. Ooh, what the? the hell just happened there? good times. Good times. Good flipping times. I should have actually saved it. If I went into wind guns blazing. How rude of you, bro? How rude of you? Have more ammo for... No, I'll stick with the ASL actually, screw that. The ASL's pretty strong though. I have grenades. I don't have grenades. Back 2 seconds.